Look, God wants you to know this today, that no matter what comes your way, come hell or high water, that He is governing your ship, that your ship will arrive to its port of destiny just on time. Be patient. Trust and know that He is with you in the boat. Trust and know that He will weather the storms. Trust and know that one word from His mouth will create peace in calamity and chaos. Trust and know that God is with you and He will carry you through. Comment amen if you agree.